What's poppin', lads and lassies? It's your Australian mate Drew in here, signing in, and I'd love to welcome you all with part 3 of my Evil Dead gameplay. So, for this video, I have recorded some archived footage of a public match playing as the Warrior Ash, so hope you all enjoy.
This is Professor Raymond Noby, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
Alright, let's get this over with.
The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
Really like this outfit, it's so good.
There's no stopping me now.
The page is probably over here, somewhere.
Heads up.
Somewhere over
Look
there.
At this.
Yep. Called it.
Your team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Move!
Oh, let's go! Wonderful!
Your team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
While I'm at it, should be able to get my fear meter down.
Back and back.
Alright, Gold Tooth Canyon.
Honey, you got real ugly.
So I think I've heard that they actually buffed the leaders, I think, if I heard correctly. As it seems. Didn't actually see that one right in front of me.
Next one of you climbers even touches me. End of the line. I call this one the Ash Gash. There's no stopping me now.
Oh, nice. Rip reload.
Who's next, huh? Who's ready for some more? Gotta find me some more of these.
Ooh, repeating crossbow. So yeah, there's new weapons in this update. So they have like a staff, as it seems. I think it's called the quarterstaff. It's about time the demon managed to find me. Here's the page.
The final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Here's the blacksmith.
Why are you doing this to me?
Uh-oh. So basically, the blacksmith's power is that his ability is that he can actually forge weapons at its specific rarity. So it's like he has to collect metal scraps to forge a weapon, like if we're an epic or legendary, something like that. So it's pretty cool. I'm always having enemies attacking me from behind. It's getting irritating.
End of the line. Next one of you primates. Even.
The group has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
That, my friends, is...
Obtain the Kandarian dagger, a legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
get back to hell, practice your aim. Dagging back. Next one of you primates even touches me.
Nice. Drop the amulet there.
Sack this place for all the swag you can carry.
I don't think I've seen the new melee weapon just yet. I haven't found it. But I know it's a staff. Well, I guess it's just me and the blacksmith, I guess. If the other two survivors can be able to catch up.
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Hold on, gotta reload.
So those skeletons just appeared out of nowhere. So it's like they just despawned. About the trap animation going off there. Ah, the car!
You have procured the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
The power of the book is within reach.
No, I'll take this weapon because I'm a warrior.
Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
I call this one the Ash Gash. Eyes on the main prize, people. Let's get it done.
We should be able to win this. Even though the demon's threat level is not that high enough. There. I think the other one was like 1,000.
No doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
Look at that, just forged the weapon. Or crafted a weapon, looks like there. Did you all see that? Bang!
time of kicking evil's butt.
Go ahead, run off on your tail between your legs. Tell your buddies to stay away.
There we go. Easy. Easy win. Nice, let's go. First place.
Knowing that if you are hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
I crushed your pathetic legions again. Next time, stay in hell.
Awesome sauce.